cars, guys. Hurry up. Look at antelope on the right.
Oh my god.
Look at antelope on the right.
Oh my god.
They're
focus.
Yeah, look at the antelope right there. Ah. Everybody's out of their cars looking at them.
Can we get out of the car?
Are we allowed
to get out of the car?
Yeah, I think you can. Hold on, wait for me to stop. No, you gotta stay, baby.
Why do I have to stay?
No, I'm saying Brittany has to stay in.
Oh, Brittany.
As soon as the cars all stop, we'll hop out.
Wait till you see this video I have.
I know, I'm gonna have to get it.
No, this is a two bulls fighting.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
Get closer.
Caleb, get him. Take pictures, Caleb.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot.
Just take pictures. Caleb? First found this.
Yeah.
See all that kid? Look over there, Brittany. Look. We'll go out there, baby. We'll take you out. Hell, it's a steam waterfall. Look, Brittany. Brittany. Caleb, that is a straight up steam
waterfall.
That is a really good one.
Daddy, is that horsey?
Oh, that's a buffalo.
There's the elk.
That's not buffalo.
That is a buffalo, that big brown thing right there.
Oh, I thought you were talking.
And look at all the elk, Kaylin, up on the hill.
I know, I thought you were talking about the elk. Oh, look at that buffalo.
Okay.
Oh, we're in the middle of the road. There's people coming.
All right, buddy.
This is Tara Dorfman, first time on the Sony FDR AX53, taking pictures of the entry area into Yellowstone National Park. This is too cool.
Fred?
Nah, we're fine.
But you should let her drive so you can do all the videotaping.
You want me to drive?
It's bad if you do it for the worst, sit out in the sun, it'll warm up.
Alright. You guys want to pull up? Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
Do you want to pull up to the next parking lot? That way we...
You're not going to pull in and be mean. Do you hear me?
Let's go to the cat.
When we get in the car, we'll give you a Gatorade, okay? Stop crying about it. Okay, let's go get one.
Come on, can you get Ring and walk up the next one?
I'm going to grab her a Gatorade from the car. I'm coming with you. Come on, Bubba. Grandma.
Jesse's in here.
I was able to press the button to pick.
There's a ceremony when the husband tries to get her.
$25,000 on uniforms. that's fine. That was like his first.
Yeah.
You can go through.
Yeah, hold on.
Dad, I'm...
Smile.
National Park. Thank you.
cloudy and windy.
Yeah. Once again, it's one of those deals where we see pictures and they're just sort of meaningless. So Tara's in a better mood.
We're being recorded.
Hi, Tara. Darling.
Hiking, camping, roadside bears. Yeah, there won't be as much traffic. There's turnout, there's pullouts.
Bless you. Wow.
Stay right by Dad.
Come here. Hold my hand.
Come here, that is.
Don't, Mason. Scared you. No, don't mess with me like that. Don't do that to me.
Okay.
Mason?
Stop, Mason. Go sit with him, Caleb. Get Grandma. You guys can get all get your picture. Here, I'll show you how.
Well,
I'm going to show you how. Okay, so watch. You got to look through here. And you got to push that button. So look through there. Look at something pretty. Tell me when you see something pretty. And then you go. Here, come here and look in the camera.
Where are they?
Look in the camera. See them?
Oh, the goats.
See right there?
Yeah.
Hey, bud.
Many of them.
To the visitor center.
And then if you look, Brittany, come here. Okay. See the little green patch?
From the two of them, should I go up to the left?
Go up. That's so cool. We're going in, okay?
I'm heading up.
Junction 89, 6 miles.
Right. Now 89 would take us back to the lake, but it would take us back to the entrance.